second up on Oitanak, the former world champion after 19.1 kilometres.
And potentially that could get a little bit bigger because Tanak had no wipers here, so Teemu might be able to take another second.
Oh, no!
No, that's that corner.